SST to make four friends like me. It takes time to plan, but yes, you can make a lovely tea for two or three. The perfect princess tea is what your tea will be. So elegant, a swell event, everyone invited, so delighted. Tables set for proper tea are such a pretty sight. Each plate center, spoon on top with fork at left and knife at right. Use your finest china cups, your nicest linens too. See that all your silver shines at flowers, and you're almost through. The perfect princess tea for princesses to be. Takes one teapot that's piping hot, and a choice of teas you know will please. A flowery brew, some say. Darjeeling starts their day, and almond spice is oh so nice. It's a tea some favor for its flavor. Let's review. Each plate centered, spoon on top, fork at left, knife at right. Finest china, nicest linen, shining silver, add some flowers. When you serve delicious teas, you'll need delicious food. Scones and crumpets, tea cakes, muffins help to set the perfect mood. Any number of cucumber sandwiches will do. Sugar, cream, raspberry jam, oh, fruit tarts are perfect too. The perfect princess tea is perfect as can be. A lovely way to spend the day with your favorite friends. And when it ends, the perfect princess tea, that's what they'll say you'll see. And when it's done, why, everyone will be proud of you and grateful to the princess who made the perfect princess.